people, you dismiss the constitution, yet you call yourself a man of the confidence of the Gambian people. You dismiss the constitution, yet you call yourself a man of democracy. Mr. President, full power of the Gambian people, you dismiss the constitution, yet you call yourself a man of democracy. Mr. President, who pounds his chest calling himself the barrow of roads and bridges, must remember that in 2016, when Gambians came together to vote, there were serious problems, more crucial to the nation than those of roads and bridges. When Gambian people marched to the polls in December, they joined together to uproot a tyrannical dictator. The new regime would spark the hopes of many hopeless. It was a new day in the nation. But the euphoria would disappear very soon. As we see President Barrow firing and hiring ministers, as in the days of Yahya Jammeh, we all know the tables were turning, the coalition was crumbling, and the draft constitution dismissed. Now with the backings of the constitution, President Barrow coaches the nation as an executive president. He is no longer a coalition player. He will form his own political party, part away with old friends, and then seek to be re-elected again as president of the country. But the president has more to tell the Gambian people than those of roads and bridges, cements and concrete. From military insecurity to food insecurity, the rocking rate of crime and corruption in the Gambia, we the Gambian people cannot be, will not, and shall not be insensitive to these catastrophic unfolding realities just because the president is talking about roads and bridges. His refusal to address the reports of the TRRC, killers are on the loose, the nation is trembling in insecurity. The president continues to pound his chest as the lion chaser, with a misrepresented pride, pretending to be the pastor of Gambia's democracy when he defies the Gambian people and threw away their constitution. As he did with the Memorandum of Understanding, it was Barrow who won. The Gambia lost twice. Let it be clear right here and now. Let the president be told.
Te culbe ca o cuvier în bagă în bancul pangeam. Soko surtu, munke da politiko la fanate. Culbe ca o cuvier în bagă. E bau, e nina ta bade bungu. Karalin sara kulaul. Dan kutu kolem kolem, ulebe din multe ema. Dum sano ya kolen kolen wala be ni multe ba badebu adin saraku law ba on na taje social media dum na ta ko confirm le ko Bakar Jawra te ko ko le Alhaji Mamadou Sabal wala o san bacciti wala because of he is demanding $80 million. Butu malo fo ala compagnie de boy tabam fo dum mona keta bam dama ke nyalo banaw tan bare bum ko non sarakulo manyan lo no matter what asedu nyaw nya sarakulo non bare bum ko manyan lo la ki ti yokundo in a society na ada kuone na chosa na kuone. Well, it's dangerous in our society. Eh, dan kutu maflo tema warang, sanu maflo tema urmanya na lola kiti yokundo, kwa kudole tinya samu. Kule tinya. Nibade bungkole kiti yosu, nibade bungkole sarakulo sampa kiti yola. Bade bungkote fara, amambula mantoroko in future. Ne sara kulole mbade bungo samba kiti ola. Sara kulote fala amambula atoroko in future. dan ko mu ku balte de dum sanoya mu ku balte ne ala nan ki da bar molle katulun tron e ko ka ta Abubakar jawra ko ha alhaji Muhammad Shabal waya ta jiko waya adaji ko na banku to le tinya malam fa somte lak for 2001 2021 waran 2021 malam fo nyaadi lombang ak kan kere jamal la dun da jan la finti da jan la fonko bari e ku kirin bi je fonso kilia gambia ko waran fonso ko ni tan de gambia ko la ko e because politico nana ta fonse cool be de friends of bond bari ku fanan fo sanjike me fu lenato na man do romi de ma bela dimbal mala ko mala he mol bu kadina kula o gambia ko mol bu kadina kula ban na ta ni de social media e ko Abubakar Jawra kidi mankasi kidi kontinal samane banko kanjang mo jama wute ko ise criminal ya ngol fo gambia ngol iko ise criminal because a kidi kontinal samane jang bar mun ya ki criminal wute ko ilansino di ala kidul munda olle samane bat imallan sino di ala kilul munda ay ulul fanan bulaje barnato mfanan na o fanan mfanan sediya taw la ko mfanan sediya taw ko la ko ikala kidi container kabri ba ko investigate la do dol muta jol ma ko lwa ma ko mo sojar kido la to amane non samara na banko ka o fotale o sponsor fo yo fale yo fale so nyinadna e mo jama ka do social media kadro kidi ko be kele e ko Abubakar Jawra is a criminal because of police ole la investigation okele e inata kido do letter ja kido mu yalan ko e mata authorize private kido bu samana waran bur mun kido mu yalan ko mayena ta ba civili bulu bur mayena ta ba civili no bulu nyanta ta ba soja ro da bulu o fatale yo fole la investigation ok do Abubakar Jawra taw mo soso no la to fatal betlo mo jan ni banko kanja et ne ko je ite dam ko to no war isano ma o se ko mo fo ite nyaonya ise dimi nyaonya ala se ala banta bidina te ala se ta banta bidina banaw tan dam ko to no gambian ko ko makide mbol fa dam ko to no bukata ki to la idan kutuno war isano ma asedu nyao nyaay kanu neo samba kiti ola meta ko meta mane be bululo la jela e nde mom ala haji bambar sa ballon en banko kanja armane makila alma ala ya sujana to fidal bintun dun jamme dinke lakilim bakilim iba fa moy alhaji mamadou sabal ala jom muso fa la sirin talindem iba fa la ajab binta mutabal tunkara lib ninki nanta ala jom muso ye abare muso kilum fa la sirin lamene bafla moye ko ajab binta mutabal sabale lepp ninki nanka abaren ke kilo bafla moye alhaji bamba sabal ne ko wole dankuto nyo wara wole sano maya se ka sa bakiti ona akoni ta mo ki jo farren banko kande kolbe jaka sirin na na ada kone na chosana kol elafta tinyale banko kande do moñanta hakilo tulawtu bakin moñanta hakilo tulawtu bakin butun kyoni bafra mo Abubakar Jara butun fala company da boyta banda malon fodun kodolo banda bloko na bam malon barakata be 80 million dala sakade bolu de banaka par alhaji mohammed shabal mo motiol fana mude lonna banne ba ko may banko kan jande amma ta kela otide ta kela chakan din banko kan de ni alanin ki late because sakran dala faham dai ko bara nyamo ila ta fauna furota at Abubakar Jawra ala explanation ota akade din dia be ko bolon ko le fo male la sata to fo gambi sara lo ba fo sata juma lo banda malo akade din dia be ke fata men da fanya be fanu ta senol drong akade bote nay woto wato mun ya na ta jandro kala la passport ota hanel lo kun ke jando view atata angola akoro akako to ma samba akol ala furoto alon tabukan kala se dia mon tabukan la wala hadu madu nan kala se dia mon tabukan la wala ala furoto akata ta angola akana ta kombo jamaa do kun ke jala passport ko do jara ta angola woto yalo wa yani den ko man gambia don woto soko surto kombo man kombo don alay nal fa ko do asabati ta kombo ja bar man jumala ka ya mar de bar nyanta peki lande ka ji tan dala ko mo bu ka dangu to no wara mo bu ka san o samba ki do ya samba drong amita ko me da man nya iba ibelo la kun don ala man nafala ni ala nin ki dara malo dron ne bije sama sinin mo ni nyanta ha kilo dron nyai cho sana ko ne ada ko dron gambia ko ala baraka baka temba de mo
the gambian people you dismiss the constitution yet you call yourself a man of democracy mr president who pounds his chest calling himself the barrow of roads and bridges must remember that in 2016 when Gambians came together to vote there were serious problems more crucial for the nation and bridges when Gambian people marched the polls in December 2016 they joined together to uproot a tyrannical dictator the new regime would spark the hopes of many hopeless it was a new day in the nation but the euphoria would disappear very soon as we see President Barrow firing and hiring ministers as in the days of Yahya Jammeh we hope we are turning the coalition was crumbling and the draft constitution dismissed now with the backings of the constitution President Barrow coaches the nation as an executive president he is no longer a coalition player he will form his own political party part away with old friends and then seek to be re-elected again as president of the country they have more to tell the Gambian people than those of roads and bridges cements and concrete and metals from military insecurity to food insecurity the rocking rate of crime and corruption in the Gambia we the Gambian people cannot be will not and shall not be insensitive to these catastrophic unfolding realities just because the president is talking about roads and bridges his refusal to address the report killers are on the loose the nation is trembling in insecurity but the president continues to pound his chest as the lion chaser with a misrepresented pride pretending to be the pastor of Gambia's democracy when he defies the Gambian people and threw away their constitution as he did with the memorandum of understanding it was Barrow who won the Gambia lost let it be clear right here and now let the president be told